What's good, everyone? Welcome to my channel. Eu chamo-me Mauro, and today we are speaking Portuguese. I mean, the little bit of Portuguese that I know, because we are checking out the song that qualified to participate in the next Eurovision 2022. MARO, Saudade, Saudade. God, this is gonna be representing Portugal. Wow. I mean, we have checked out before some songs, you know, from Portugal in this contest that, if I'm not mistaken, is the Festival da Canção. And I don't know, I haven't reacted to this MARO. I haven't reacted to MARO. I don't know, but I don't know, I'm expecting this song to be the most beautiful song in the world, because I don't understand how Ciro didn't qualify, because the Ciro song was unbelievable. Oh my god, I love that guy. I love that guy already. He's my favorite artist from Portugal, definitely. So yeah, guys, let's listen to MARO and see what this song is all about. Let's go. Oh, this is the performance. Wait, do we have subtitles? No. Maybe there's a... Oh, so it's a collective. Okay. I've tried to write. Oh my god! Look at her flow! Oh my god! Already the clothes that she's wearing, oh my god, she's got an amazing flow. Look at that! Wow, I mean, I understand why she won. Oh my god. I've tried to write a million other songs, but somehow I can't move on. Oh, you're gone. Takes time. Somehow I can't move on. Oh, you're gone.
That's Saudade, so Saudade. Nothing more that I can say. Says it in a better way.
Is this fado music? It's really chill.
Saudade. Saudade. Nothing more that I can say. Says it in a better way. Tem tanto que trago comigo. Foi sempre o meu porto de abrigo. E agora nada faz sentido. Perdi o meu melhor amigo.
Wait, what? Did she say nothing now makes sense? I lost my best friend. Is that what she said?
Wow.
This song is very chill. Oh, it's so small. Damn.
But it's killing me inside.
Oh, That was really beautiful. That was really beautiful. I like what she's wearing. That's so cool. But I don't know. I'm not totally certain. I mean, this song is so beautiful. Don't get me wrong. It's very chill, very relaxing. I don't know too much what it is about because I don't understand too much Portuguese. But the Ciro song was on a whole other level to me, eh? I mean, I don't know, but yeah, it's tasty, you know? If people prefer this one, so it's okay. I mean, it's okay. It's not an ugly song. Definitely it's not an ugly song. So it's okay. It was nice. Very chilling to just relax while you're listening to it. It's still a good vibe. She had a beautiful voice. So if you have any more recommendation for Portuguese music, please let me know down below in the comment section. It's not that just because the festival da Canção is ended, we have to stop to react to Portuguese music. No, definitely not. I wanna check out more Portuguese rap and Portuguese music, especially fado. So if you have any more recommendations, please type it down below in the comment section, and I'm gonna try my best to provide you a new reaction soon. This is it for today. Hope you've enjoyed the reaction, and I will see you next time.